If you love the life you live, then you'll get a lot more done. Be more inclined to take the reins and turn away and run. It's very rare, it seems, to get a lifetime guarantee. So I suppose self-satisfaction be the key. Oh, my father was a wealthy self-made man, but his wealth did not consist of riches or acres of land. Instead, he has a family who are his biggest fan. It's one thing that I one day hope to have. So I cherish the simple things, the easy took for granted things, like going round my mom's house for my tea, and arguing with my sister, only God knows how I've missed her. It's the simple things that mean the most to me. He wakes up each day at 5 and starts the car and makes the drive. Shutters up and starts the fryer. Move the food to all the buyers in the town. As I stand there in the same old line, get there every day at the same old time. Though you're never gonna hear him grumble and groan, cause the people in the line that he built it on, they're like me, cherish simple things easy, took for granted things, like going round his mom's house for his tea, and arguing with his sister, only God knows how he missed her. It's the simple things that mean the most.